When I think about airports these days, I think about chaos, abandoned luggage, endless queues, and the time of my life that could be really better spent.
Is it really necessary to take that plane? After working remotely for 2 years, I've realized that time spent at airports could be used elsewhere and that taking a plane was not necessary to carry out my job successfully.